Yeah.
So what was the discussion about?
So he said, "You seem like a normal person. I'm curious what made you a crook." And I objected to him calling me a crook. Then he said something about he wanted to understand why I was involved with you. Sorry, why I was doing the heavy lifting for you is what he said. And I said, well,
what did he mean by doing the heavy lifting?
I think he means that I'm putting in the affidavits. And I just said, why would I talk to somebody who invents a different name every time he talks to me and won't tell me who he actually is? And then I called him a fuckwit.
And then?
And then he said something like, I'm really, really curious about why you're... So this is about splitting up you and me, clearly. Why you would work with somebody like Shavette? She's obviously a crook. I'm going, I don't know where you come up with such stuff. He's going, well, everybody says so. It's interesting. and then...
Well, you know, if two people cross-reference each other and say something, it doesn't make it...
doesn't make it real. No. I know.
Doesn't make it everybody, you know.
I know.
Literally have a friend named everybody who says stuff. And it wouldn't make it everybody.
Then he said something even weirder, which was, why don't we meet face-to-face and you can explain it to me? I mean, why would I meet somebody face-to-face who won't tell me who they are? Laughed in his face and I hung up on him.
But he insisted, he persisted in being anonymous?
Yeah. I just wanted to get into it because he was, right? So every now and then I'll just answer the call and, you know.
So how?
We're again with him.
Okay, you need to maintain a log.
I've got a log.
And how
I'm writing
have you spoken with him?
Well, so I would have spoken to him once when Luke, when we did the Luke one.
So it's the same guy?
Yeah. Absolutely the same guy. So, I will go and look at my log. So I didn't speak to him when Ben and Lulu answered.
So, how is he getting information about...
I don't know. I don't even know why he has my phone number.
Okay, well then we just need to sue him. Which is, I think he may have contacted the other guy as well.
No, I don't know. Anyway, sorry. I figured I'm not going to get any information if I don't answer the call, so I might occasionally answer the call and play duels with him.
No, that's fine. But it would be better if you recorded the call.
Yeah, I think the problem is, my phone doesn't automatically record, which means I have to get the second phone to record it, put him on speaker. And that's not going to happen in 30 seconds when he calls.
Yeah, but you can make sure basically you have your PC or whatever.
Yeah. I'll figure it out.
So, how many times have you spoken with him?
I reckon I've spoken to him 3 times, and then Ben's spoken to him once, and Lulu's spoken to him once.
3 times, including the time when the...
One when it was Luke, and we didn't. We thought it was. And then twice since.
And what was the conversation then?
I just told you what that one was, and the other one was, what did he say? He's got some troubles. And I said, why do you say that? I said, I just hear it on the grapevine.
When he said the heavy lifting, do you think he could have been referring to the information that Gordon Cooper leaked to him about the money?
It didn't sound like it was about money, but you know, he could have meant anything. So the other time he called, he was what was he talking about? He distracted me then. He was alluding to the fact that we had lots of troubles, and I said, I don't know what you mean, I'm having a ball, how about you? And he's going, what do you mean you're having a ball? And I said, well, I have a great time dealing with fuckwits. And he said, fuckwits like who? And I said, well, the fuckwit on the phone at the moment. And then I hung up on him again.
Okay, you need to give me the call log. But this is very helpful. And once we have him in a proceeding, we can subpoena anyway, but I think once we have the relevance established, we can definitely subpoena. And you can subpoena in your federal court proceeding, by the way. You can subpoena in the federal court proceeding.
He's taking this very personally. You know, so one of the other things he said, but this is the one yesterday. I don't understand why you care. Why do you keep ringing and why do you give a shit? And he said, because I've got a dog in this fight. I went, really? What dog would that be? I just do.
Okay. That's good. No. So, that's great.